Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you my eyebrow routine, how I get ready every morning with my eyebrows. It's just super easy, super quick. Anyone could do it, honestly. You don't even need to use the makeup palette that I use. Just find a shade, eyeshadow shade that matches your hair color almost and just looks a little bit more natural when you, for your eyebrows. And also, I look like a ghost. The palette I use to color my eyebrows is Naked 3 by Urban Decay, and I just use one of the dark colors at the very end. This one here called Dark Side, and it's just like nice. It looks really dark, but when you put it on your eyebrows, it looks really good, and it matches with my hair color a little bit, so it makes them more natural looking. And to apply the eyeshadow, I use my MAC 263 angled brush. So I just like get a little bit on my brush and then I just fill in my eyebrows. So let's do it. Start by getting a little bit on my brush. All around the wind blows, we would only hold on to let go. That's my eyebrow routine. Maybe I'll give you a little tips on how to do your eyebrows a bit differently. If you don't like using a pencil, I find the eyeshadow is a lot better to make it a little bit more natural looking. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.